Hey everybody, it's your old pal Hippieman coming to you with another edition of Hippieman's Plan for America during this pandemic. A lot of us are at stay-at-home orders, hopefully most of us are, and I've got some suggestions on how to make the time go a little bit faster when you're staying at home. First of all, this is my apartment. A lot of you asked where I live. This is my apartment. I can't show you everything because I have some secret areas where I'm working on CBD and special weed bongs and all kinds of stuff. But this is my apartment. These are some of the things that I really like. There's Bob Dylan's Greatest Hits, Volume 1, that's a clock, posters, pictures, some paintings that my mom painted, which was really good, pictures that were in my grandmother's house that are religious, and I'm not religious, but it reminds me of my grandmother. Now, I am standing on my couch, that's fun to do. And another thing I like to do when I'm standing on my couch is drink some whiskey. So hold on just a second. Wanna grab this whiskey without falling off my couch? Hey, here's to you. I'm not saying you need to drink, but it's fun. It's just fun to stand on your couch, but drink if you want. Here's to you. Ah, that was good. Now, other stuff that you can do, I'm gonna keep standing on my couch because it's fun. And it's good, you know, for the core, because you got to kind of work out. But you can play cards. I live alone. I still play cards. I play strip poker by myself. And so that's fun. You know, by the time you get naked, you're done playing cards. Other stuff you can do, read. Reading is good. Start off with something simple like this. I Was So Mad. It's an easy book to read. Took me, you know, 3 sittings, but I made it through and I wasn't so mad. The other stuff you can do, my cape's getting weird, is listen to music. I listen to a ton of music right now, and it's really fun. And I just want to share with you a couple of my favorite albums. This is Pink Floyd, Metal. That's a really good one. And I mentioned Bob Dylan. I'm a huge Bob Dylan fan. That was Bob Dylan's Greatest Hits, Volume 1. I'll also listen to Bob Dylan's Greatest Hits, Volume 2. And my theory is, everything you need to know in life is on Bob Dylan's Greatest Hits, Volume 2. I wish I could play you a couple of tracks, but there's all kinds of weird issues. But I can tell you some of the names that are really appropriate for killing time. Watching the River Flow, that's a stay-at-home song if ever there was one. Stuck Inside a Mobile with the Memphis Blues Again. Man, that's got pandemic written all over it. Tomorrow is a long time, ain't it the truth? So listen to music, listen to Bob Dylan, Greatest Hits Volume 2. That's what I'm gonna do and straighten out my life while I'm here in isolation. Thanks you guys, be safe, wash your hands. See you later, I'm getting off the couch and taking off. Ooh.